themselves up in the name of Jesus.
Who is talking to me?
Who is dropping bombs for themselves?
Is it him or is it her?
Who's talking to me?
Let's establish. I know you're upset. I know you're upset. I know you're hurt. I know you're hurt. Who was dropping? Why is it so difficult, Mike?
They're not even fighting. They're not going to the Ministry of Defence. They're not going to the bridge to the White Hall. They're not going to Downing Street. They're going to a concert with little kids and blowing themselves up. We will not have that anymore. We will not have that anymore. And we are going to confront you on the life of your prophet or of your scriptures. And this is absolutely Islamic.
Our prophet categorically taught, even in war, you cannot kill women, you cannot kill children. I know it hurts. I know it hurts. I know the teachings of the Prophet. Prophet Muhammad's teachings. You are haters. You are haters. That's why it hurts you.
You
want to hear? Do you want to hear? Do you want to hear? I'm not finished. I'm not finished. I'm not finished. I'm not finished. You have to let me finish. You have to let me finish. Documented by Imam Malik, Imam Malik bin Anas in Kitab al-Jihad. There is a report. There is a report. Listen, listen, ladies. You are notoriously known for this behavior. Online, everyone knows that you cannot let people finish. Okay. Who's going to talk to me? You? You're talking to me? Okay, let's talk. Talk to me. 2 minutes, 2 minutes. Yes? Two minutes. So, the teachings of Islam. Firstly, terrorists belong to no religion. There are Christians in the name of Christ killing thousands of people in Central African Republic. They are massacring Muslims. There are Christians in South Sudan massacring each other. Hundreds of people killed every single day. A genocide is taking place in South Sudan as we speak right now. Okay, in Rwanda in 1994, Christians, Hutu and Tutsis, were killing each other. In South America, Christians, drug cartels, wearing crosses, going to churches, are killing each other in the name of Christ. Are they proper Christians? Are they true Christians? I'm not an extremist to say, yes, they are Christians. No, I'm not going to say that. I'm not like these people. They are a bunch of haters. They are hate mongers. They are Nazis. I call them Nazis. Modern neo-Nazis. That's what they are. In the name of Christianity, they are spreading hate against Muslims. We, and our literature is very clear. We, amazingly, she quoted verses of the Quran out of context. Can we have this discussion? Can we continue with this discussion? Chapter 5 of the Quran, verse 32, categorically states, anyone who kills an innocent person, anyone who kills an innocent person has killed the entire humanity. Number one. Chapter 60, verse 8, which clarifies the position of Islam and Muslims. that you cannot attack non-Muslims, especially when they are in peace with you. When they don't attack you, you cannot attack them. The verses she read from the Quran are in the context when the Muslims are being attacked on daily basis by the Qurayshis, by the Romans, and by the Jewish tribes. These verses were revealed in that context. Now, what about killing women and children? The Prophet is categorical on this. You in war cannot kill women, cannot kill children. In the Muwatta, Imam Malik, Kitab al-Jihad, there's a report that you cannot do these 10 things. Number one, do not cut trees. Do not kill animals. Do not even burn beehives. Do not kill women. Do not kill children. Do not kill elderly. Do not demolish buildings. Do not cut trees. These are instructions given to the Muslims. Now tell me, what has Manchester to do with us?
Answer my question.
We have nothing to do with Manchester. Neo-Nazis.
Okay. Hate preacher.
You say hate preacher.
So what happened? Some extremist Christians, such as people we know around us nowadays, one of them, the example, Jay Smith and crew, and you're one of that crew. I believe you're an extremist. I'm telling you to your face. You are a fundamentalist, extremist Christian. You're not interested in objectivity. You are here to spread hate against Islam.
You have to let me finish
your
first. You made a point. You made allegations.
That is a total lie.
Of course. Do you condemn what happened in Manchester?
Absolutely.
Do you think it's wrong 100%. To kill women, innocent women and children?
Every fibre of my being.
Right. Why does Jesus in your Bible order the slaughter of women, babies and children in 1 Samuel 15?
Now, here's the thing.
Do you condemn that?
You're all very keen to get me onto the Old Testament.
Do you condemn that?
Monday
answer the question.
No, no.
See how she's running away.